Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
It's an amazing program. The students do their first 3 years through Great Basin College, and they do their last year through University of Nevada, Reno. Currently, the entire program is completely online, and I think it's the best kept secret in rural Nevada. Social workers are in demand in rural Nevada. We need them. So this program was put together about 14 years ago, and UNR approached Great Basin College and said, we need more social workers. What do you think? And we said, yes. And I've been with the college for going on 4 years. And it's just an amazing opportunity. I have some incredible students. They're already working. We have a program in which they do internships in their own communities. And this program qualifies students to work in many, many capacities. My students, they have a wealth of experience, and then they come to my program and we give them the knowledge to go with that. A lot of them are already working in the field doing some kind of mental health work anyway. And so I tell them, look, you're already doing the lab work. Come on down and let's do the paperwork and get you in a position where you can make a living while you make a difference. Classes start in January for the spring semester. Social Work 101 is every semester, both fall and spring semesters. And so you can take that class anytime. And it's a good overview of the program for students that are kind of wondering, do I really, you know, I'm interested in psychology, I'm interested in helping people, but do I really want to be a social worker? This is a good overview of what a social worker is, and you get 3 college credits out of taking that class. And from what I've noticed, this is the best education money can buy in this area.